What's up, guys? Welcome back to my CreateGhettoArt channel. This is Princess Raul here. Valentine's Day is coming up tomorrow, and I did buy Daddy a couple of things that I don't want to show on camera for personal reasons, but I decided I was going to make him something as well. I like flowers, roses, whatever. It's kind of one of those things, like, if I get them, awesome. If I don't, awesome too. They die, so I don't want to spend money on flowers and then he's only going to have them for a little bit. You know what I mean? So I decided that I was going to buy him a plastic rose. So I bought him this rose. It has a little bit of a like rainbowy, whatever you call that. It's a long rose. And then I bought this stuff right here. And then I got a vase for it. Obviously this is too big. I'm gonna cut it to make it fit. And then the thing is that I'm gonna put this together and it's gonna go into the vase, and I was gonna fill it up with the red, with the blue rocks. You know, like the blue marble rocks that look very pretty, that I've added to like fish tanks and stuff like that. But instead of doing that, I decided to be a little bit more, how do I say this? Like, it's kind of ghetto, but a while back, I filled a high heel with pencil shavings from my artwork. So whenever I'm doing my art, I sharpen my pencil, and I thought it looked really cool for like decoration. So I'm gonna go ahead and empty this heel into here, and it's gonna be the pencil shavings. Whoa, I don't break it. It's gonna be the pencil shavings instead of the rocks. And then I'm gonna add this to it. And then I'm gonna hot glue like the top, so that way it looks like water a little bit. And then I'm gonna add some glitter. And then I bought some ribbon. Daddy isn't into the rainbow as much as I am. Like, I mean, he likes it, but he's not like obsessed with rainbow shit. So I did buy rainbow ribbon. And I'm gonna tie it around and kind of make it like a bow, or try to at least. So yeah, it is pretty cool that I'm gonna be using this for this, because I was telling my best friend Julie, I have a lot of best friends by the way, but I was telling my best friend Julie about this idea, and she thought it was really cool, and she's like, that's not fair. When am I going to get my CreateGhettoArt memorabilia? And I'm just like, what are you even talking about? And she's like,
yeah, dude, like, your art is sick.
I want some kind of CreateGhettoArt memorabilia. Memorabilia? That's too much of a fancy word for me. But whatever that word is, she said she wanted something like maybe an old sharpener or some bullshit. Which led me to think that maybe later in life I'll do giveaways of stuff like that. So like maybe this is like a project that I'm doing, but you know, I'm kind of getting inspired to talk about stuff I might be doing. I was thinking maybe I could do like a giveaway of like a sharpener that I used for the longest time. Or I was thinking maybe I could do giveaways of like sketches. I just finished my Frida parody drawing, which is titled Frida. And I have the original sketch. Like whenever I first started doing her, I did a sketch, and then I wanted a shifter, so I kept that original sketch. Maybe I could do a giveaway of that, along with like a bunch of other stuff that I have. That's just a thought. If you guys think that would be cool, leave a comment below. I don't think anybody would want like an old sharpener or anything like that. Like, who wants that shit, you know? But there might be people out there that are ghetto enough. So if you're ghetto enough and that's something you think would be cool, leave a comment below and let me know. What else? Oh yeah, and since I am working with a rose, I decided to wear my Like Murder t-shirt, parody of Belle from Beauty and the Beast. In the movie, the story behind this drawing is kind of complicated, but let me like do the highlights. So in the movie, as long as the rose is alive, the beast stays alive. So in my character, she's pretty much over the beast, so she's burning the rose, you know? So that's why it's titled Like Murder, because she's kind of like killing the beast herself. And I know it's kind of morbid, I know, but you know, it is an older drawing and we all change. I love this drawing and I love the, like, my little story to it, but it's kind of one of those stories, you know, whatever. So let's get to it. We're gonna go ahead and start doing this. So let's see if you guys can see. We're gonna go ahead and measure the rose first. Or no, that's not the rose. We're gonna measure the rose. Maybe I can let it stick out probably like that much. So I'm gonna cut it right here. Of course, it would be. It's got the, okay, there it goes. It's got that wire shit on the inside. Yeah, I'm gonna remove these. It's not gonna need those. So we could do. And the reason why I chose a white rose, by the way, I was gonna choose a red one, but I decided to choose a white one because of the meaning of it. Purity. Purity is very important. I want to symbolize purity because I want our friendship, Daddy and I's friendship, to be very pure. And I want our relationship to be pure as well. I know I'm being like super cheesy right now, but seriously, dude, like, let's be pure. Daddy, if you're watching, that's the meaning for it. Of course, I'm gonna tell you anyway, or I'm gonna tell you in person, but purity, okay? Tomorrow's Valentine's Day. This video won't be posted till after that, so that way Daddy doesn't see it beforehand, so that way it's actually a surprise, you know? So there's a rose, and then I'm gonna add some of this, maybe like right here. Here, I'm gonna break it right here. Is that cute, kind of? I feel like we should probably twist it around. That way it can like stay. I'm not a flower decorator or anything, but look how pretty that looks, like that. Now let's go ahead and dump this in here. This is gonna be a mission. Even if I know it's wrong. Oh, my arm is tired. I've been working out. I've been working out, check it out. Ooh. But it's still sore. I'm gonna go ahead and add some glitter to it. Like, so that it's mixed into it. I wanna dance with you all night. Hey, DJ. And then, so after doing this, we're gonna use the hot glue. So the hot glue is meant for it being stuck, like if it falls over or whatever. Alright, so we're gonna use a little bit of, I got, the hot glue is working, But it's not very, I don't know. We're gonna use Elmer's glue and Gorilla Glue just to make sure that it's very like stuck. Do you know what I mean? And excuse the background noise, my sister and my knees are going at it. This doesn't even work, dude. We're just gonna use Elmer's glue. And hopefully I don't ruin it. I just need it to like stay. So that way I can add glitter on top. The hot glue is just not doing its job. Hopefully it dries clear. And then we're gonna sprinkle some glitter on it. This is pretty much what it looks like. We're gonna go ahead and wait for it to dry. Let's hope that once it dries, it is clear. And yeah. So we're gonna add the ribbon to the part where the glue is showing. I don't know how to make a bowl, so we're just gonna tie it and try and make it look cute. Ain't nobody got time for bows, so we're just gonna do it like this. We'll add a little bit of Gorilla Glue right here so that it'll stick. I'm gonna add some of this glitter to it. So now to let it dry. Dude, this is so cute. Let me go ahead and show you guys the finished piece. So we have the white rose, and then it goes down, and then it has a ribbon, it has the pencil shavings and glitter, and the ribbon was tied super ghetto, and I put some Gorilla Glue up in there so it would stick. Hopefully it does stick. I'm just gonna tell him to be gentle with it, you know. But isn't it pretty? This is what you call a CreateGhettoArt Valentine's Day gift. So, Daddy, I hope you like it, okay? Alright guys, well, thank you to everybody who made it this far. I hope you guys get inspired to make something super ghetto fancy for next Valentine's Day. If y'all did like my idea and or this video, please give it a thumbs up. Share with anybody that might be into watching what I just did. Happy Valentine's Day, everybody. Like I said, this video won't be uploaded till like after Valentine's. But happy Valentine's Day, everybody, and I'll talk to you guys later, okay? All right, bye. Something about you got me sweating, sweating. Baby, I'ma drive you loco, loco.